Maugham was the man, rightly or wrongly, and much more rightly than wrongly, I thought was the model for being a writer. You took it seriously, you did your work, you made notes, you noticed things all the time, and you wrote as simply and clearly as you could. So I went to see old Willie on the bus. He said, "You should come on a motorbicycle," he said, but I didn't have a motorbicycle. So I went on the bus and went to Saint-Jean-Cap-Ferrat. I was met by the second class moto and his secretary, Alan Searle, and I went to the Villa Mauresque. And I've written about this and I won't go on about it now, but he was extremely nice to me. Willie, as you may or may not, people may or may not know, has a rather, I don't know what kind of reputation, erotic reputation for, you know, the way he treated young men when they went to the Villa Mauresque. Well, either I wasn't his type or he doesn't do that all the time, and he didn't. He was actually extremely nice to me. He gave me tea, although he offered me a cocktail, and he showed me his pictures, and he gave me advice about going to Spain. And when Alan Searle, his secretary, about whom bad things have been said by a recent book, in a recent book by a woman called Selina Hastings, who consulted me but didn't give me any credit in her list of acknowledgements, she thinks Alan Searle was a bad man. Well, he was very nice to me, and Alan Searle said to him, "How will he get about in Spain?" And Willie said, "He will take the omnibus." I've never heard anybody use the word omnibus from that day forward. Anyway, he said, "But we must give him the name of that man in Madrid. He opens all the doors in Madrid. Give him that name, Alan, and that'd be good for him." and he loved Spain, Willie. So eventually he said, would you like to see the pictures? So in those, he hadn't yet sold all his pictures. He did that later when they began to seal things on the Riviera. He got very nervous. So he showed me the Monets and the Manets and all that stuff. And then we went out into the hall and there was a Picasso. And there was a big painting of a man sort of crouched down. And he said, do you know who that picture is by? And I looked at it and I a voice in my head said, look at the drawing of the head. It looks like Toulouse-Lautrec. But I stumbled. I don't actually. I said, because only one person has ever recognized who that was by, and that's Kenneth Clark. It's by Toulouse-Lautrec. And I said, yes, how nice, excellent, very untypical. I said, yes, it's untypical. And off I went. That was my visit to Willie Maugham. Actually, I had bridge in common with him because he also played bridge, and I did later in my time organized some bridge games for him with good players in London. So I was able to repay his kindness. And I went on writing my novel until the fermeture annuelle of the little hotel in Jouy-les-Pins, which came towards the end of October, I suppose.